Hey everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Majora's Mask. So there's three treasure chests to open. One's important and the other one supposed to contain a fairy. Well, you can't go through this door. Thank you. guess it just has to be that way, huh? Oh, now I remember. I mean, how did I not notice that there? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. two more treasure chests to get. No, it doesn't work that way, huh? So I have to defeat that big guy, like Igor. It's a dead end. I had to work out the boss key, but how do I get those other keys? Not the up. Like, how do I get on top of there? Defeat the guy while it's still up there. Thank you. wonder if we spawn already. I give up. I'm gonna have to look up Gink Max to find out where to go next. Until next time, to be continued, baby.